Conciencia Radio TV presenta.
This is a CRTV special report. Psychotronic warfare towers located in Mexico. Visit our YouTube and subscribe at youtube.com/concienciaradio.
Hi Deborah, this is Alexander Bachman for alexanderbachman.com, concienciaradio.com, and also for stopthecrime.net, aircraft.org, and also refusesmartmeters.com. Well, just to inform you, Deborah Tavares, and this is what we're getting all over the place. I'm in Baja, Mexico, in an area called San Marino.
Just a quick correction. It's right here at San Miguel. It's called San Miguel. It's not San Marino. And here is the little convenience store. Over here we have the Corona place here. There's a little extra here. This is at the toll gate arriving to Ensenada, and you'll see these palm trees.
San Marino. And right here outside San Marino, this is very close between Tijuana and Ensenada, Baja California. And what I have behind me, I don't know if you can see it in the background.
I have.
That's not a palm tree, is it? Right above the Corona sign. You see that? That's not a palm tree. What is it? I bet you. Let's do a little zoom in there. Oh my God. Oh my God, what is that? It's a cell phone tower. As you can see, this cell phone tower looks like a palm tree, but in fact, it's a tower. Radiating the people that live here without them knowing how harmful non-ionizing radiation is. And we're talking about electromagnetic radio frequency. And this electromagnetic radio frequency is military technology, is microwave. Microwave, 2.4, 2.8 gigahertz blasting away. And you know what? The people live here, right beside the towers. There you can see, oh my God. And over here, is that another? Those are palm trees. Those you see there? Oh, those are beautiful palm trees. These are natural. As you can see, those are natural palm trees. But they're putting them in the landscapes. And check this out. Right here, right beside the houses, there's a person living there. That's his home. And right beside here, you can see this mega structure here. And it's locked, obviously. And here's your cancer, baby. Here's your cancer. Looks like a palm tree. And guess what? It's not. It's a cell phone tower. I mean, is this what the future is holding for us? This is plain evil. It's plain evil what they want to do with us. They're killing us with their cell phone towers anyway. I just wanted to show you this because this is massive. It's amazing what they're doing to us. I mean, what's going to happen with the world? We have to stop this. It's insane. Put them up in the mountains, but don't put them near our neighborhoods. Anyway, this is Alexander Bachman signing off. I hope this video goes viral, Deborah, and get the word out. Thank you so much for all you've done. And don't forget Barry Trower and all the documents that are there on the Deborah Tavares website at stopthecrime.net. Go to Silent Weapons for Quiet Wars. And go read up on those documents, read up on everything. And just stay awake, people. Iron Mountain is here. Godspeed.
Esto fue una producción de Conciencia Radio TV.